Mujeres sin Fronteras, Women Without Borders. I was looking for a way to bridge Tijuana with the scene in San Diego and the scene in Los Angeles. The times that I've been involved in music, I've been also involved in these communities. And even though they're separate from each other, I have been searching and wanting to look for a way to bridge the three cities to connect community versus separating community. Music is a very special way to do that. To have these women, Niña Dioz, Stars at Night, Le Butcherettes, and Le Ra, it was such a special dream come true. To see that these women also care about the same values that you stand for. We all fight for the same beliefs, which is really, really powerful. The resistance that we express through our music. And there was that idea of like, we are all women without any borders. Thank you.
stick around. Thank you so much.